I better hold on to this.
What is it with you?
Can't handle them on my own.
dead end.
I'll look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
This way. Can you get it open? Joseph. What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck.
Sebastian, I'll draw it away so you can search.
It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal. It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman. Leslie, you're safe. Where's...
Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid.
Is she all right?
All right?
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Get it open! Get it open!
No! Wait!
Finally.
Laura!
I know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
Rich bastards. Think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
Hey, I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything.
What the?
Somebody open the door! Reuben! Reuben! You have to climb!
Better get out of here. There.
Thank you. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik, the only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
That sound!
No, it's working.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it? That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
God damn it!
fake.
Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
It wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
Keep us to the left up here.
You again?
Dr. Jimenez. Leslie. Joseph. Kidman. Connolly. It can't be.
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... It doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
Vital sign, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.